Four.
Seven.
Yeah.
Wait, how long have you been doing this? Okay, it's been 4 hours.
Four. 4 hours.
They've been doing
I mean,
the stuff
we
for 4 hours.
can keep going or we can stop.
I'm fine either way, But I started streaming again, so we could go for
I'm
like
happy
a
to keep
private
going.
lobby.
Yeah.
I think we should keep.
Keep going?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Right, so if you're what are you gonna do then? Are you in the house? You can't leave now because
Ah,
school.
well,
you kind of have to go inside now.
Yeah.
Sorry, bud.
And I'm like in place with my short sword.
All right, guys.
I just try to walk away and get pulled by Sylvie.
No,
Well,
no,
you can't.
you're coming with us.
Yeah, well, you can't leave it either way because it's all covered in fog and you won't be able to leave.
That's
Yeah,
fair.
you won't be able to escape the fog, so it's probably best if you come with us, and we'll have a higher chance of us coming out.
That would explain the 50-50 thing.
But if you're with us, it's a higher chance of more of us coming back out.
Alright.
If one of
so,
us is downed.
As you go inside the house, there's the front door and then there's another door in front of you that is 5 feet away. You have to go through that door in order to go into another room.
Okay. We I advance first and I open the door I open the door in a way that makes me not in the in the front of
Huh, interesting. What the fuck? That goes there. Well, there goes that stuff. Damn it. I thought I'd fix it. Well, there goes my computer. Everything crashed. Like the whole thing. I mean, we could always continue. I could just get this part from. I don't know. It's up to you guys. That one crashed.